few young men, got a few seniors going to go play some football next year. A couple things about this class. The last 4 years, they got us to about a 35-12 record, 74% winning percentage. Three times in the last 4 years we've been to the Final Four or the semifinals, and these guys have been a big part of all that. The last 10 years, they carried it on because the last 10 years were 81-31. Been to 5 semifinal games, and these guys have been a big part of it, and they've helped carry that on. That being said, let's just start at this end of the table. We got Bryce Tornaden down here. It's been a 3-year start. All these guys, I won't go into their all-league stuff. They're all, because we could be here for quite some time, so we won't go into that. But 3-year starter on defense, 2-year starter quarterback for us. Going to be signing with the University of Kansas as a Jayhawk today. Next to him, we have Drew Toktrop. Drew's a 2-year starter defensively, started some on the offensive side this year. All these guys have been captains, like I said, but Drew's going to be going to Hutchinson Community College to play football there. And probably the finest educational institution around since I was there. And I'm a former Blue Dragon, and afterwards I'm going to show them the secret Blue Dragon handshake. We have to keep it to ourselves. But next to him, we have Garrett Swisher. Community College. Swish took a vacation from us last year, but we were doggone glad to get him back this year. He did a great job for us. Captain, did everything we asked. Great leader out there. Very community service oriented guy. Does a great job in that regard as well. We're very proud to have him back with us this year. Going to Highland. Next to him we have Sam Swarlow. We'll be joining Bryce at the University of Kansas. Sam had a little owie last year that kept him out for the entire season. It put him back a little bit, but came out this year and did a great job. He'll be attending the University of Kansas with Bryce and looking forward to some great things out of those two guys there in town. Over next to him, we have Logan McKinney. Logan's saying it first today, we've never had a young man signed with Williamsville College, a Division II school in Liberty. It's an outstanding academic institution as well, but Logan's done a great job for us at receiver and defensive back. This year he had a great year, and we look forward to having more. Tanner's looking forward to great things down there. Tanner's a 2-year starter, played a little bit as a sophomore as well. Great job on the offensive line, and he's going to go to Butler and get a little bit bigger and stronger and work from there, but looking for great things out of Tanner as well. Next up, we have Darian Lewis. For us in there amongst a lot of big guys, and used his strength and quickness to take advantage of a lot of things, and did some great things for us in those. Played tight end, caught a few passes. Not many, but a few. But did a great job for us, and Darian's going to be going to that great academic institution, Hutch Blue Dragons. But afterwards, what? All right. Before they sign,
We've got cake back here in the back. Make sure that cake. Okay? We've got cake back there. We'll have a little congratulations time as soon as they're done. Get some cake. We'll get a lot of pictures, all that kind of fun stuff. Enjoy the moment, gentlemen. It's a big step in your lives. So sign away.